He's a Boy Scout with a quiet voice. Mike McNally is 23 years old.
Letting him dream his dreams and fulfill them as best we can.
One of his dreams? To paint his own world, live on his own. His parents facing the reality that Mike, who has Down syndrome, may never leave their home.
The alternative often is that there's nothing to do at home. There's no school anymore. He has a job, but it's 4 hours a week.
It was that lonely existence 5 years ago that brought Shirley McNally together with other parents of special needs adults.
They can live there just based on their own income, which is naturally at the poverty level.
Tons of planning, private money, and finally a $6.5 million HUD grant sealed the deal for a place called Sheltering Tree.
Really encourage the residents to become a family. They have a common dining room, kitchen, plus activities in the courtyard.
It's not a group home, but a living community with 10 separate apartments and a full-time caregiver.
They can have their own pets there. They can take care of pets. It's just like any other apartment building.
The project will be built here in Bellevue, opening around this time next year at Glen and Galvin Road, with much support by the Christian Orthodox Church and federal dollars.
As a mom with a special needs child, what does this mean to you?
It's such a relief. That is the biggest worry in the world, is what is going to happen with your adult child once you're gone.
And Mike, he'll be one of the first to move in, a Boy Scout who's growing up. In Omaha, Julie Cornell, KETV, Newswatch 7.
You got a little paint? That'll come off. Oh, he got you?